Hello, Amanda.
Connor, I've been expecting you. Would you mind a little walk? That deviant seemed to be an intriguing case. Pity you didn't manage to capture it.
I agree. I may not be suited for this investigation. Maybe you should consider replacing me.
Did you manage to learn anything?
I found its diary, but it was encrypted. It may take weeks to decipher.
What else?
The walls of the apartment were covered with drawings of labyrinths and other symbols. Like the other deviants, it seemed obsessed with RA9.
You came very close to capturing that deviant. How is your relationship with the lieutenant developing?
He seemed grateful that I saved his life on the roof. He didn't say anything, but he expressed it in his own way.
We don't have much time. Deviancy continues to spread. It's only a matter of time before the media finds out about it. We need to stop this, whatever it takes.
I will solve this investigation, Amanda. I won't disappoint you.
A new case just came in. Find Anderson and investigate it.
Lieutenant Anderson! Anybody home? Lieutenant Anderson! Easy, Sumo. I'm your friend. See? I know your name. I'm here to save your owner. Lieutenant. Wake up, Lieutenant. It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone, this may be unpleasant. Fucking android. Get the fuck out of my house.
I'm sorry, Lieutenant, but I need you. Thank you in advance for your cooperation.
We get the fuck out of here! Sumo! Attack! Good job. Attack! Fuck, I think I'm gonna be sick. Ah, leave me alone, you asshole! I'm not going anywhere. What the hell are you doing? I don't want a bath. Thank you.
Sorry, Lieutenant. It's for your own good. Homicide was reported 43 minutes ago. I couldn't find you at Jimmy's bar, so I came to see if you were at home.
Jesus, I must be the only cop in the world that gets assaulted in his own house by his own fucking android. Can't you just leave me alone?
Unfortunately, I cannot. I've been programmed to investigate this case, and I can't do it without you.
I don't give a shit about your goddamn case.
Lieutenant, you're not yourself. You should...
Beat it, you hear me? Get the hell out of here!
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air. There's some clothes in the bedroom there.
I'll go get them. What do you want to wear? Are you all right, Lieutenant?
Yeah. Wonderful. Just give me 5 minutes, okay?
Sure.
President Warren issued an official warning to Russia in her speech to Congress. She demanded that all Russian troops withdraw from the Arctic region immediately. The Kremlin has yet to respond, but this is clearly a new escalation in the conflict. Many experts are suggesting the specter of a third world war draws closer every day.
Thank you.
What were you doing with the gun?
Russian roulette. Wanted to see how long I could last. Must have collapsed before I found out.
You were lucky. The next shot would have killed you.
Be a good dog, Sumo. I won't be long.
If they catch us, we're dead.
What do we do now?
We need to find the Cyberlife warehouse. That's where they keep the spare parts and the blue blood.
Follow me. Watch out.
Now what do we do?
I'll find another way. The warehouse is up ahead. We're almost there.
Cyberlife warehouses. We have everything we're looking for.
First, we have to get rid of that drone.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good job, Marcus.
Quick, open the other crates and fill your bags. Take as much as you can.
Trespassing on private property. Your presence constitutes a level 2 infraction. I will notify security.
John! Goddamn machine! Where is it this time?
Let's get out of here.
What are you waiting for? Hit the fucking alarm!
Over the fence, quick!
You are committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
We took what we could, but we had to run before we could fill our bags.
There won't be enough to save everyone.
We risked our lives. And for what?
Yes, we took a risk. And yes, we failed. But at least we tried. Of course, it would have been easier for us to sit around and wait for something to happen. Because in Jericho, you're free, right? Free to do what? To die in silence, praying that no human finds us? Free to hope that one day they'll let us be who we are? I don't want that kind of freedom. I'm not gonna beg for my right to smile, or to love, or to stand tall. There's something inside me that knows I am more than what they say. That knows that I am alive. No one's gonna take that from me anymore. Our days of slavery are over. Whatever the humans don't want to hear, we will tell them. What they don't want to give, we will take from them. Because we are people. We are alive. And from this moment, we are free!
Somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Jesus.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
Oh, boy.
Welcome to Eden Club. is ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
It's that room there. By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh, yeah? Like, wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Good night, Lieutenant.
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
We're missing.
Oh, hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something. Damaged, and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again. And again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
What model was the other android? Did it look like you?
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. There's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything. Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
Get rid of any trouble, man.
Fingerprint detected. Please try
it. No way! No. Once. We lost a model 2-3. vanished. Never found out what happened.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Hello. A 30-minute session costs $29.99. Please confirm your purchase.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Oh, you changed your mind.
Sorry, honey. Change my...
Let's try this one.
This better be...
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it! There are androids everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
I know which... I didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. Track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere. Thank you. I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy. Wait. I'll take it from here. Look at them. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Why did you kill her? She had nothing to do with any of this. When that man killed that Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. Begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. Yes, I killed him. But I was just defending myself. I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. Forget about the humans, the smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me. I love her. I loved her.
My God.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Lako killed them.
Seen snow before? It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
This doesn't look good.
Stay inside, Alice. What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
Over there.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time. Welcome to Pirate Island, me hearties. You're gonna have a whale of a time.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
I'll handle this.
Ah!
Here we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going. Smoked out.
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday? As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Come on, let's get you to bed. Luther and I will be right here. You need to get some sleep now.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you. This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl who lived alone in a big, old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but deep down, she knew she couldn't. Then, she met a robot. Wasn't very happy either. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but they stuck together. So they overcame all of them.
Along the way, they met another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings, but real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, Luther?
Yes. Yes, of course. Alice, sleep tight. She's a sweet girl.
Very brave. Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Like you. Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
Oh, she should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Be our guest. The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.